I came out on bond at 17 where I found a home in the local club. I had a couple ladies in there that I fancied. They fancied me.
You were dating two girls at the same time from the same club?
They played well together.
Let's stop for a second.
Could you imagine?
No.
There is a skinny dude with a six pack watching this. And he's got to hear my fat ass talk about a three.
You're like anti-Andrew Tate.
Yes. Okay.